I am Thirumurugan, PhD in Mathematics, working in a government higher secondary school, Vellore, Tamil Nadu, Viluppuram district. Today, we are going to find out the solution for the quadratic equation in Vedic method. We are having in the classroom three methods. By using a factorization method, we find the solution for quadratic. If it is not possible to find out the factorization, we apply the complete square method. Sometimes we use quadratic formula, solution for the quadratic, x is equal to minus b plus or minus root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. In this class, we should apply Vedic method for finding the quadratic equation. Because of the bank exam and also other competitive exam, this method is applicable only for entrance, best method for entrance. So, I am giving first Vedic method formula. Derivative 1. Derivative means 1 means differentiation. First derivative z equal to delta. Delta is nothing but discriminant. Here b square is equal to b square minus 4ac. d1 is equal to plus or minus square root of delta. First consider the question. Solve s square minus 7x plus 12. Here a is equal to A is equal to 1, coefficient of x square. B is equal to minus 7. C is equal to 12. We apply the formula. D1, first derivative. Differentiation of x square, 2x. Differentiation of 7x, 7. Number, constant 0. Plus or minus. Discriminant, you take b square, minus 7 square, 49. Minus 4 into 1 into c is equal to 12. So 2x minus 7 plus or minus 49 multiplication of 4 into 1 into 12, 48. So 2x minus 7 is equal to plus or minus square root of 49 minus 48, 1, square root of 1 is equal to 1. 2x is equal to 7 going other side, 7 plus or minus 1. So 2x is equal to 8 or plus 6. 7 plus 1, 8, 7 minus 1, 6. Dividing by 2, you get 4 and 3. The students, please, if you are studying your 10th and 9th, it is not for the exam, the classroom purpose. If you are writing in the classroom, you don't know the differentiation. This is for only completing the 10th student. Purpose of writing the entrance, only we are giving this method. And next, we take next problem. Next problem, solve s square minus 2x plus 2 is equal to 0. One may solve completely square method, using formula method or factorization method. But in this class, we use Vedic method. Vedic method, the formula is D1, derivative 1, first derivative is equal to plus or minus the square root of delta. Delta is b square minus 4ac. We call it is a discriminant. From the question, you find out A, B, C value. A, S square coefficient, 1. B is equal to minus 2. C is equal to 2. Differentiation, D1. Differentiation of S square, 2X. Differentiation of 2X, 2. Number, constant 0. Is equal to plus or minus B square, 2 square, minus 2 square. 4 into, 1 into, B square 4, 4 into A into 1. Then 2x minus 2 is equal to plus or minus here 2 square 4, 4 into a into c, 4, c is equal to 8, 4 minus 8, 2x minus 2 is equal to plus or minus minus 4, complex root, no real. So here I root 2, I square is equal to plus or minus I square 2 square plus or minus I root 2. 2x is equal to 2 plus or minus I 2. Dividing by 2, you are getting 1 plus or minus I. Dear students, this is a Vedic method. We are able to apply in the entrance or other competitive exam. Please, you should use in the competitive exam and clear the exam very well. Thank you.